Washington, D.C. My very own representative representing me. I hear that he's been on the job since 2001. Decided I should talk with him about some things he's done. He's voted for some bills and for some nominees. Wrote some legislation that feels wrong to me. Ran investigations that just seem really bad. Spent a bunch of money that I didn't think we had. So I wrote him an email, but he did not write me back. I wrote him another one, must have fallen through the cracks. I called his D.C. office, the office here in town. And that's when I realized he's nowhere to be found. Missing in action, he's just not around. My congressman is missing and nowhere to be found. We may need a private eye to try and track him down. My congressman is missing, he's nowhere to be seen. If you find my congressman, please send him home to me. So we wrote an advertisement and we ran it in the news. We asked a couple of questions, expressed a couple of views. Our congressman ignored it, as far as I can tell. And now I get the feeling that he's not doing well. Now I think it's pretty clear that he's not doing well. My congressman is missing, he's nowhere to be found. Maybe we need a private eye to try and track him down. My congressman is missing, he's nowhere to be seen. So if you find my congressman, please send him home to me. Just talk it out, perhaps we could agree. So we called a town hall meeting, but he won't RSVP. We pulled down a handsome headshot from somewhere on the net. Put up a bunch of posters, but we haven't found him yet. We tried really hard, but we haven't found him yet. My congressman is missing, he's nowhere to be found. We may need a private eye to try and track him down. Gone in for a sex change, there's just no way to know. But he is ignoring us as far as I can tell. And I get the feeling that he's not